Police are hunting for a would-be child abductor tonight after a 14-year-old schoolgirl was dragged into a lane in the heart of the city.
The Year 9 student was grabbed from behind during a mid-morning excursion.
Snatched on a school excursion in the centre of the city.
He grabbed my arm and he tried to pull me closer to him.
The Year 9 student was walking down Hosier Lane with classmates around 10:30 in the morning when police say this man grabbed her and began dragging her away.
He started to talk about how I was very pretty. All I could think about was how hard he was holding on to me.
A good Samaritan in his early 20s saw what was unfolding and pretended to be the girl's teacher, forcing the attacker to let her go.
He's intervened in a way that was inobtrusive and quite subtle and allowed him to take the young person away from that situation.
The first thing she did is call her mother.
It was horrific to get that phone call and she was hysterical at that point.
They immediately went to police about the November attack, but it took detectives a month to notify the public that a dangerous predator could be prowling the CBD.
We've certainly exhausted all avenues of inquiries and now it's time for us to come to the public and ask you guys for help so that we can try and find this person.
The wanted man and his female friend were last seen on Flinders Lane and Russell Street.
He seemed like he was under the influence of something. I don't think he was really aware of what he was doing.
Police are keen to speak with both, as well as the mystery Good Samaritan, who may have saved a young girl's life.
If not for him, we don't know what the outcome could have been.
And Cassie Zervos has the latest from Hosier Lane. Cassie, detectives are closing in.
Well, Mike, police say since going public this morning, they have received several leads, but as we go to air, the man is still on the run. Officers will continue to patrol Hosier Lane and throughout the CBD to reassure the community. And they're also appealing to any other witnesses who saw the attack to come forward, including the Good Samaritan who saved the girl. Mike.
Cassie, thank you.